how to make the perfect Americano.
So first off, we fill the cup roughly halfway with water. And then when we get our shot of espresso, we want to ensure that it runs down the side. This gives you that nice thick layer of crema on top.